song called One of Us, which was recorded in 1995 by John Osborne. And I was asking myself our favorite question around here. Why? Why? You've heard that question before. Well, of course, I like the buzzing guitar part that Lynn's going to give us. But it has a question. And this song came back to me when we did our Lenten Bible study last year. And we're talking about different ways of relating to God and different perceptions of God. So the question is asked, what if God was one of us? So how do we relate to this great, good entity that we've always heard about? I quickly stumbled on a grammatical issue because I wanted to cross out that was and write it were. I thought, oh, it's got to be subjective, right? And but then I thought, well, I better check that perception. And I did a little research, as those of you who know me would figure I would be inclined to do. And so I quickly discovered that there is a difference between in meaning and that was actually correct. So were would be correct if we were talking about something that was pretty unlikely to happen. Like Tevye, if he were a rich man. You remember him. Okay, not going to happen. Was, on the other hand, brings it much closer to reality. So if we're saying, if God was one of us, well, as Christians, you know, we can relate to that, right? Thinking about Jesus. But there is another possibility, and that is. What if God is one of us? So I changed the lyrics a bit. When Jordan invites you to sing, she'll be inviting you to sing, what if God is one of us? Before I get into telling you what we're going to do next, I just don't want to forget to thank Greg and Lynn and Matt and Marilyn and Jordan for supporting me in this kind of silly idea. So it starts off with a little bit of an intro by way of a theological contrast, because it's an old-timey hymn which talks about God coming down in his heavenly airplane from above. So, here we go.
One of these nights at about 12 o'clock, the world's gonna reel and rock. Sinner will tread.